Greetings and welcome to Manupatra's weekly law and legal news updates. In this week, the Supreme Court has lamented the practice of adjournment being sought by lawyers who come to court without preparing to argue the case and stated that such practice is delaying justice delivery. Furthermore, Supreme Court, while setting aside concurrent conviction in a murder case, has held that videography containing confession made by an accused to police under Section 161 of CRPC is not admissible as evidence.
Bombay High Court has granted bail to former Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh in a money laundering case being investigated by the Enforcement Directorate. Then, Delhi High Court, while denying bail to a man accused of raping his fiancée multiple times on the pretext of their planned marriage, has held that mere fact of being engaged does not mean that the accused can sexually assault, beat or threaten her. The Calcutta High Court, while directing police to immediately withdraw WhatsApp messages and photographs of deceased woman with her friend that were disclosed by it under the RTI Act, has held that right to privacy also includes belief that a person should be allowed to carry their secrets to the grave. For more such law and legal news updates, you can listen to Manu Podcast streaming Monday to Friday on YouTube.